The fuck are those noises? Hello everybody, welcome back to God of War. I accidentally released the boat because I did not realize that this is what this was tied to when there was like these three things that you could hit. I need to move my mic a little bit closer because I can barely fucking understand myself. There we go. Welcome back. We're in Alfheim. We gotta collect some fucking light. We gotta collect some light so we can get rid of some nasty ass fucking smog. That's not what I meant to do.
What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves were always fighting over the light, it kept them isolated.
What is this?
Again, I said nothing.
Weird. Could have sworn you said something.
What is it, boy?
Voices. You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt... evil. Look, should we try talking to them?
No.
Maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
Maybe.
Do not concern us.
A nice little peaceful boat ride. Can't wait to see how it turns the ship.
Look at that. That must be the Ring Temple. Sad the elves can't work things out. I'll find such a beautiful place. The blue door. That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go.
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? The bridge is gone. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
That's why. Oh, it just bounced off of him. Fuck out of here, orc. You're a bitch. No one likes you. Not even your mom. Your mom doesn't think you're handsome. Wow, missed. Fuck out of here. Come on, bitch. you're a whore. Fuck you. What do these do?
Maybe we can fix the bridge from down there? Okay, so that did something. I think.
Here we go! Paolo!
Oh, for fuck's sake. Fuck you. Fucking you, whore. Fuck you.
We do not belong here.
Some rude ass fucking people.
Wait, combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come. Back to the boat.
It's sad the elves can't work things out. How find such a beautiful place, but... War makes it ugly.
Enough. Stories are for the boat. We must focus.
Father! The pillars and ring form an elvish rune.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. Yep, it's water, all right.
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices, less angry.
Here, let me help you.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Luger. What's happening? Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard. It was hard to make out, but way in the back I'm pretty sure I heard... Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
Hey, let's have some fun. Oh, you didn't expect that shit, did you? That caught your ass off guard. Out of my way, I got a bitch to take care of. Damn it. Oh, bye, bitch. Okay. Catch that, motherfucker.
Come on.
Get the fuck out of here. Hey, let's all back up a moment. You're a bitch. Kid's getting his ass whooped. Damn it. Fuck out of here. Okay, fucking stun his ass. Get the fuck out of here. Let's get out of here. There's a chest. I don't know where the stuff is to open it. See one of the runes.
Side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
Are you fucking joking me? Go, you dumbass.
Back there.
Oh?
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
You forget that I have an axe. Get the hell out of here. Your wings ain't doing shit for you now, bucko. Smash that motherfucking button.
Run, boy!
I don't want to skip it, thank you. fuck out of here. You're a bitch. Fucking good shit, kid. What can I get? I have fucking 316. I can buy jack shit. Wow, can really buy a whole buttload. The fuck was the point of telling me, hey, you can buy skills.
My way across just here.
Not any of them.
Bad, the witch's bowstring doesn't work anymore. Hey, you sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay.
And he took that as an okay answer.
Whoop. Ugh, more of it.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
Oh, this way. On my back. Get the fuck out of here. Okay. Bitch. You ain't dog shit. Okay. You get fucking down from there, bitch. Where'd this bastard go? Oh, you bitch. I went through the fucking... Okay. Just gonna... He just kind of stood there for most of that. Oh, great. Thought something bad was gonna happen. Eat shit, motherfucker. Oh shit. Come on. Where'd your little rock nuts go? Hey, there we are. Excuse me. Pebble coming through. Oh shit. Get the fucking axe out, you numbnuts. Excuse me. Oh, is it his weak spot? I didn't fucking know. Thank you. Pick up the fucking thing. Yay. You are a fucking bitch. Get out of here.
Well, there it is.
Watch our backs, boy.
A lot from them.
It's freezing at first. Come on. I did it. You brought the main bridge back.
We must find a way up.
Ain't there a boss fight? I can't remember there being a boss fight here. I also remember it gave me trouble. Let me look at this stuff real quick, because... Do I have a fucking... You know, that might not be that bad. Let's try it, why not? You know, that might not be bad for this area. I don't have anything for you, okay. Or talisman. Can I get any skills? Yes, I can. I wonder what would be the chances of me actually being able to pull this off. That one might not be that bad. Let's get it. Fuck it. Why not? Let's explore a little. Let's have some fun. Did I get the chest? Yes, I did.